I'm with Corey from Lifestyle Coffins, and as you can see, this is quite an alternative coffin. There's a bit of marijuana for this one, so we're at the Funeral Industry Expo, so it just it's a bit of a talking point. But tell us about your coffins, Corey. What made you decide to do print coffins? How did that come about?
Well, my initial business is sign writing, so yeah. We wrap cars, vans, trucks, and this was just
another
idea. It's just a natural progression, I suppose.
Yeah, and what kind of person, like, you get, would get all different sorts of people that would want like this?
Yeah, we've done coffins with puppets on them and cats and dogs and all sorts of things, whatever they're interested in.
Yeah. I particularly love this casket, how you put a beautiful photo montage within the lid of the casket, so that when founders are having a view, and you've got a beautiful picture set in there.
Yeah.
It might have a bit of a walk around. So this is actually a cardboard coffin.
Yes,
so this is quite environmentally friendly, and the product that you would use, the print product.
Yes, it's PVC free vinyl. Big thing. Yeah. So when it's burned in the crematorium, there's no poisonous gases.
So it's completely environmentally friendly. Correct. So this is a cardboard coffin with a beautiful printed outside, and also really solid. So
very solid.
So there's no issues at all with families wanting to pall bear or carry the coffin. It's a great option. Kingsley, it might just take me around here. This is the MDF coffin here. And also you've got the balls that you throw at the top, is that right?
Yeah, that's a coffin drape.
So that's just another option for families. And they actually keep that.
You can present it to the family after.
Yeah, they keep that. So that's a really lovely option.
Just along that eco-satin theme, I'm also developing an interior as well.
Oh, Kings, can you come here? So not only has the outside got the printing, but also the inside.
It's a bit of a work in progress at the moment.
That's just beautiful.
Yeah.
Thanks very much, Corey, your interview, and best of luck with your product. So
all our
suppliers are really passionate about what they do, and it's all about providing best funeral care and providing something that the family can make a really beautiful service for their loved ones. So thanks, Corey.
No worries, thank you.
See you.